Good morning, students. Today we will start Unit 3, topic word problems on subtraction. First question is, Anu read 44 pages of a storybook over 2 days. She read 19 pages on day 1. How many pages did Anu read on day 2? Solution. First of all, we will see how many pages she read in both the days. That is 44. Okay. So, our first statement is total pages read over 2 days is equal to 44. Now, see here, Anu read 19 pages on day 1. So, the next statement will be pages read on day 1. That is 19. What is asked? Number of pages read by Anu on day 2. So, the last statement will be pages read on day 2 will be 44 minus 19. Now, we will subtract both and we will get 25. That means the number of pages read by Anu on day 2 is 25. Thank you, students.